The thing I love about this walk is that it's exactly what they tell you not to do when you're in animation class. The poor guy is so flustered, he forgets how to walk and has to kind of will each of his limbs to do what he wants them to do.